It's game three, Belarus and the Czech Republic, two of the heavyweights over the last few recent championships. Face off in Group D. Tarasova gets to the keyway. Romanenko outside, looks inside, puts it on the floor. Big time penetration off the glass for two. Running little hook for Romanenko. Oh, great back cut. Romanenko beautifully found, but great execution on the cut. Tough shot. And Kristova with a little fadeaway. The other team, Rugova, backs in. Little turnaround jump shot is good. Kristova penetrates, kicks it. Penetration is great to the hoop by Hintlakova. At least the fourth block she has. Great lead bars by Tarasova for two. Muraskaya tries to turn the corner off the pick. Romarenka slips to the hoop. Beautiful pass, beautiful finish. Gets to the hoop, they can't complete it, and that will do it. And Belarus get themselves off to a winning start in Group D. An emphatic 60-39 win.